I'm Jared from Status Update, and this is my app drawer for the week. It's called Puzzle Juice. It's available for iPhone and iPad. I think the iPad version is the best because it's bigger. It's only 99 cents available in the App Store. So Puzzle Juice is a combination of Tetris and a word game where you get to make words to destroy the blocks. It's kind of like Tetris meets Boggle or something like that. So let's go into core mode, just the regular mode. Start a new game. You got hard mode, which is just the regular mode. Euro extreme mode, which is a much more difficult. The blocks are bigger, more regular Tetris blocks. And then you also have to get at least 5-letter words to make the blowing up of the words better. But you'll see this when we start playing. And then you have power-ups and other things that I haven't gotten into yet. So hard mode is as easy as it gets. Weird. Every single word you spell explodes adjacent blocks. The longer the word, the bigger the word explosion. So this app was coded by a 21-year-old college student, and you can tell that all throughout the app. The description of the app is the puzzle game that will punch your brain in the face. So this sounds peachy. So let's play. So here I have objectives, and I had one objective to set off 2 power-ups at once, which I did. I have yet to spell a 6-letter word, but I have activated 3 plus rows at once. So let's just get into the game. It's going to start out, you know, slow, so we got the little loading screen. So it's just regular Tetris. You know, you get to touch to turn the blocks. You can swipe down to bring them down, and then you have to place them. That block right there is an interesting one because that's not a regular Tetris block. So that's the kind of difference between hard mode and Euro Extreme mode, where Euro Extreme has the regular Tetris block that goes out like that, more like a Z. So here, I'll show you the way to turn these blocks into letters is either to fill up an entire horizontal row, or you get 3 or more of the same color next to each other. So this yellow I can touch and they'll turn into letters. But let's fill up this row. So we'll fill it up over there. Now I have all this right here. So to get rid of this, just because I fill it up doesn't mean I get rid of it. I'm going to make the word keg, and it's going to blow up the blocks around it. And I just keep playing this game. And it builds points when you get rid of the word. So the bigger the point, or the bigger the word, the more the points. It's all about points and, you know, surviving, not getting to the top. Just like Tetris. So, it's a really fun game. You'll find a lot of words that are just 3 letters that are just like you've never seen before. But it's a real great, fun game. I'm sure you will lose yourself in it. So, son, boom. And it's only 99 cents, so that's really sweet. But let's go in. I'll just quickly show you the other game types and what else we got. See, congrats. The default high score is Brosif, so remember that. It gives you, you know, detailed what you did. My sweetest word was keg, which was pretty pathetic. So we'll go back to the main menu, and the main menu will show you. You got core mode, Zen mode. So Zen mode is you got 90 seconds to get a highest score you can, and it's like Euro Extreme mode, but just quick, and you have a timer to count down. Your scoreboard and a tutorial, because it's a little, you know, it's a little confusing at first. It's a great app. It's only 99 cents. I think you'll really like it, especially the iPad version, because it's more of a bigger type thing. But 99 cents available in the Apple App Store.